yogis. I'm Rina Jakubowicz. I'll be coming out to San Francisco on September 8th through the 12th for my Choose Peace tour, and then over to LA from the 12th through the 18th, or 16th, my bad. Anyway, while I'm out there, I'm going to be doing some discussions, some book signings, and some workshops. And in those workshops, there's one called the Choose Peace, Converse and Connect Workshop. What that workshop will entail is a combination of discussion, interactive discussion, and physical practice. Now, the interactive discussion is about 30 minutes, 40 minutes long, and we're going to be going through some of the principles of the book and the practices and how to basically apply them. And then we are going to actually apply them in the physical practice in a practice that I call station affirmations. So it's a little bit different than your regular yoga practice on your mat, but it's a lot of fun. It's challenging, but in a good way. I mean, the whole idea is that it helps you to discover those thoughts that are impeding, so those negative thoughts can turn to positive thoughts. And so we work on a mental level with our thoughts, and then on a physical level with our bodies, and of course that affects our energetic bodies. So ideally, between the whole practice and the whole workshop, you'll be able to have tools that you can walk out with and use on a daily basis. So hopefully I'll see you then. If you have any other questions, please feel free to email me at info@choosepeace.me. And I look forward to seeing you guys soon. Have a happy day. Namaste.